You got home.
My manager tries, but it doesn't work all the time.
Don't worry. I'm making his stream so cool that he can't not stream. He has hype coins now.
Please wear wrist strap to contain hype.
What the heck? The Hawks tied it, and I didn't even notice. Thanks to, I don't know who to blame. Yeah, hype coins probably. I blame hype coins.
Oh, what the only other person I've ever seen that has a kind of currency like hype coins is partners. So
you're pretty much partnered.
Partnered. Yep.
So what do people get for having the most hype coins?
You use them in the raffle.
Oh really?
You get a selfie from Brandon.
A selfie?
Yeah, that's it. I mean, yeah.
Let me take a selfie.
I do want to set something up where you can like get stuff besides like just like raffles. That'd be interesting. Yeah, like right now we're experimenting.
All right, none of us are gay, so don't get the idea.
You don't have to be fully gay, Brandon, to experiment.
That's not. All right. Last person that experimented was Brad Shaw, so suck my dick. Actually,
Brad,
don't.
You experimented with Brad
actually,
Shaw?
Don't. Jesus.
Will, you were experimenting with Brad Shaw? Like, Ahmad Bradshaw? Terry Bradshaw?
Bradshaw Dick Butterton.
Dick Butterton. Ahmad Bradshaw's not even on the Giants.
Where's he at?
That's right, I didn't
some shitty team. I'll pay attention when the fantasy draft comes up.
Aha!
I looked at it all, I was like, oh, these are all weird transactions. Like, Eric Decker to the Jets? What?
Yeah,
it was like all the off-season grades, and there was a bunch of defensive players who were at the top. I'm like, okay, this is stupid. Defense means nothing in the NFL.
Oh Christ, I'm dead.
Oh, except for, you know, the Seahawks.
Seahawks have a bad defense. They
that was a fluke.
To the Broncos. The Broncos
that was a fluke.
It looked like a fluke to me.
It was a fluke. If they do it again, then I'll believe it.
Oh,
fire breath. You gotta die, nigga. Dude,
the Bears' schedule this year is like, damn. It's pretty scary.
Like water?
Well, if your quarterback's Jay Cutler, that's scary.
Hey, we have Jared Allen, now we win.
No, he still has Jay Cutler.
That's that
whole one J doesn't counter out the other J.
Hot Asmodic 2012. Hey! Hype.
No.
God damn it. I'm trying to I'm clicking on the thing all the way to the right because I think that it's my MooBot and it's fucking Kato and every time. It just makes me sad.
Is there an exclamation mark hype to make you happy?
Bolt stabilizer, what a new. How many, do you have enough for a full crossbow yet, Brandon?
Nah, I sold my stuff.
I needed full crossbow stuff.
I might just use that piece to recharge my crossbow because it's like 40% or something.
How do you recharge your crossbow?
Mine's like 3%.
You use pieces
just on it. And then you go take it to the guy?
No, you don't even have to if you use pieces.
Oh, if you just use pieces.
Yeah, as long as it's not 100% degraded, you can just use any piece on it and it'll get 25%.
Yo, Brandon, give me that piece that's in your, bank there, would you? Be so kind.
Yo, give me my, free mail.
I can do that.
Mate.
Goodbye. You what, mate?
I am mate.
You're so greedy, Brandon.
You're just keeping tabs, you know?
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Must be a bartender with all these tabs. Oh, Jesus.
What a change.
See, never. Even Nightbot told me.
What's it say? When's Brandon getting his money? I mean, no, I didn't say that.
Remember when Tyler still owes Will for like
$1.50 Sonic.
Yep.
Then again, I owe him money for a skateboard, so I'm waiting to pay him off of that.
$50.
It's not 50.
It's like 45.
It's not 45.
He bought the skateboard at
Pixar. Damn, like the best bargainer NA. He just took it down $10 because he said it was less.
Yeah, dude, he took it down like $15.
It's like 37.
He started at
50. Buy me 40 packs and then you won't open
it. I have it in my phone.
You have the receipt?
What?
Where's the receipt?
receipt.
I am the receipt.
I'm not talking to you, TPG. I'm talking to Tyler. If he doesn't have the receipt, then how can Will ever pay him?
Why would he have
fucking
a receipt?
Buckethead.
No proof.
Tyler couldn't walk into the store, let alone.
You don't even know who Buckethead
not getting
is.
A receipt.
Buckethead.
Tyler can't even walk.
Brandon doesn't
club.
Even know of the Buckethead.
He said he would play.
Please,
I heard
no.
He told me.
I heard the forbidden word.
Buckethead?
No, I legit had a dream that, like, we're playing Search and Destroy,
oh,
and every
shit,
time I'd plant a ball, he'd be right there.
I'm up in Ninja Cubicle every night.
Also, like, bros, thanks for following. I have to yell because everyone else is talking, but I love you.
Pokemon Strat LT?
Mm-hmm.
Who would like the Pokemon Strat? No, I'm being serious.
Especially if there was five bucket heads.
We'll put one ducky head, and then the rest are all going to be bucket heads. Will, sorry, you have to be the duck head.
I'm not even duck head, that's Brandon.
No, you definitely have a duck on your head.
No, but
you're duck head.
Brandon's account name is duck head.
Oh, is it?
Duckhead79.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I remember having this conversation.
Oh my god, back to back, get raped, retards.
Back to back, what?
What'd you get? This is loading the whole time for me, so I can't tell.
It's loading the whole time? What's wrong with you?
My internet doesn't load Twitch.
I think I got the spring that time.
I'll tell you. Yes. And 500 death runes. Dude, that's the highlight of your drop, the 500 death runes. Not even the roll of crossbow piece. Jeez.
I just love it as soon as the third stage happens and she's just like, I'm gonna be invulnerable to the magic and damage and anything you wanna throw at me.
Why would you
see, that's why you just do seismics.
Oh, yeah.
I could solo crash you guys with my seismics.
Oh,
my friend just got seismics.
Oh my god, yo, my friend just.
He does what he needs to do. He gets the job. He's not as fat as Nick was. Oh yeah, of course. Yeah,
LT.
Just kill me with your flames.
LT, do you remember back in the day when we first started playing with Brandon?
I still remember my first game I ever played with you guys. I was telling Kelly, I played Vlad Top, went like 0-16, almost quit the game.
LT went into silent mode and just kind of like, yep. I didn't know that people were this bad.
Now I understand, I'm sorry. Sorry for any trouble I may have caused you.
The years of trouble. Alright, TPG, if I wanted a singer, I would have fired Elton John.
Who's TPG?
Tall black guy.
Oh.
You don't know Tall Black Guy?
How's that? I love it when QBD just, you know, kills
me. Hey, 92 Slayman.
Hey.
James, oh, wait. Cool.
Call
wait.
Me Santa Paws, because I got 92 Slays.
Wow. That should be a stream highlight.
Ah, oh, it's not easy being the best. I know I can kill Emirates.
Yeah, good luck with those, buddy. Oh, I mean, you get whatever the fuck you got.
Oh, but 31 clean torstals. Hype.
I'll need those for my overloads to save all of your clean torstals, buddy. I buy them from you 1k each. Sounds like a good deal.
Thanks, mate. No, I'll probably just give them over to my other account.
Yeah, 99
Herbalators.
I was gonna say, wait, you're not 99? Where are you? 96?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm 94, I need to get to 96 before I can do the cool stuffs.